As people struggle with bills, the San Diego Food Bank kicks off a big campaign right before the holidays.
Fox 5's Elizabeth Alvarez joining us live from Miramar with the details on this. Hi, Elizabeth.
Hi, good morning. Now, the San Diego Holiday Food Bank is officially underway and also happening right now inside the San Diego Food Bank warehouse. The roll-up doors to the warehouse are now open. Organizations from across San Diego County will start to come and pick up much-needed food to feed families here in San Diego. We do have one organization. A couple of ladies are here from Sara Mesa. The food pantry out in Sara Mesa. These ladies are picking up some much needed food to help feed San Diegans in need. There is a huge need, and we are very proud at Fox 5 to be able to spread the word on this food drive that is now officially underway. And one gentleman who knows and all about the need and who partners up with San Diego Food Bank is this gentleman right here. Brian, good morning to you. Here representing Albertsons Vons. And this is a very big deal. Happy holidays, by
the way. Happy holidays. Thank you.
Tell us about the red barrels, because we've got an example of how San Diegans across the county can help this cause.
So in all of our stores, we have the red barrels out there, and they're going out. And customers can drop off, pantry stable foods for donation to the food bank. And then we also, on top of the Red Barrel program, we have our Nourishing Neighbors food drive kicking off today.
So you're saying that there are two ways. If you are shopping at an Albertsons or Vons, you can either pick up some of this much-needed food, non-perishable food items, drop them in the Red Barrels, or you can give monetarily through the Nourishing Neighbors program.
Yeah, absolutely. So, you know, we know the holiday season. It's one of the toughest times of the year for those with food insecurity. And, you know, so every year we conduct this Nourishing Neighbors food drive, and it's our biggest event of the year. So last year, the San Diego County Albertsons Vons Pavilion stores raised over $1.2 million during this program, which, you know, the food bank says for every dollar they can provide about two meals. So if you break it down, that was about 2.4 million meals provided last year by our customers here in San Diego County to those with food insecurity. And so, you know, we're kicking it off this year and hope to have another very, very successful program. Yeah. And it's super simple to donate at the pin pad at the checkout.
Yeah.
It'll just ask you, do you want to donate $1, $3, or $5? Or the friendly, smiling cashier will just ask you, do you want to donate? And you say, absolutely, and they'll take care of the rest. And, it should be a great thing for the community this year.
Easy peasy. Thank you. Big shout out to Albertsons Vons for being such a big part of this food drive that is now underway, as I mentioned, through December 25th. And another partner with the San Diego Food Bank is Wawanesa Insurance. We've got Leo Morales, who's here. You've been a big part at the forefront at many of these events. Tell me what this means for employees, like from Wawanesa Insurance, to be part of such a big cause.
Well, you know, it's easy to align with the mission of the San Diego Food Bank. You know, at Wawanesa, our purpose is to look after one another, and we do that through our core values. And one of our core values is community. So we get to live that value by aligning with the mission of the San Diego Food Bank, which is fighting food insecurity and hunger right here in San Diego County.
Yeah, and this is something that this is something that's affecting so many families on different levels, right? I mean, what your income is, you're feeling the pinch.
Absolutely. I've been there, you know, and what people don't know is there's over 500,000 people that receive food from the San Diego Food Bank. There's so many organizations and also military families. So there's a lot of local families in need, and that's why Wawanesa is so proud to once again be a partner with Vons, Albertsons, Toyota, First Five. And, you know, the organization, it's got a fantastic board, a fantastic staff. It's truly an honor and privilege.
Well, thank you for sharing that, Leo. We appreciate that. And so if you would like some more information right now, again, the holiday food drive underway through December 25th, but though you can continue to give after that because there is such a need, go to our website, fox5sandiego.com, and click on the Scene On tab. We've got all of the information there for you. Just a click of a button. Guys, we're going to send things back to you for now.
Okay, Elizabeth, thank you for that.